Hey, video creators! If you're ready to embark on an exciting journey, Adobe Premiere Pro's latest Generative Extend feature is here to revolutionize your editing game. This powerful new tool is not just a feature, it's a game changer that will open up a world of creative possibilities. To get started, head down to the link in the description below to download Premiere Pro, and join me as we explore this innovative tool together. Once you click the link, you'll be taken to the Adobe Premiere Pro download page. Just hit the download button to start your free trial, or sign in if you already have an Adobe account. New to Adobe? No problem, just enter your email, create a password, and you're all set. After logging in, you will see a section called Apps. Click on that. Here, you will have to go to the Beta Apps section because this new Generative Extend feature is only available on the Beta app. So go to Beta and click on Install. Here it is showing me Open on desktop, as I already have the app downloaded, but you will see the install option. Once you have the app installed, open the app and let's see how the Generative Extend feature works. This tool is a game changer, but it's also incredibly user-friendly. It allows you to seamlessly extend scenes, backgrounds, and more, perfect for filling gaps or creating smooth transitions without extra footage. With Premiere Pro open, start by loading up a clip you'd like to work with. Then, select the area you want to extend, and let the Generative Extend feature work its magic. Adobe's AI will analyze the content and generate a natural extension that blends effortlessly with the rest of your footage. And there you have it. You're ready to try Adobe Premiere Pro's latest Generative Extend feature. If this tutorial helped, don't forget to give it a like, subscribe for more creative tips, and share your experience with friends who'd love to explore the newest editing tools. Let's build a community of creative video editors. Thanks for watching and happy editing!